Hi, this is Yasunari Kuno from Tokyo Consulting Firm. Today, my lesson is, do not set out on a journey to find yourself. Accept your way as the heaven's will, and your path will reveal itself. Vocation. You have now. In some cases, vocation is called calling. We have to think who calls. The heaven calls. Therefore, we have to focus on present vocation, not the future vocation. Present vocation. If we focus on present vocation, we can take actions. Then it leads achievement. However, in some cases, we focus on something else. We think our future, we are considering something, but actually these things lead to hesitation, worry, right? From considering, thinking, it do not get achievement. Only from action we can get achievement. So therefore, we are just thinking, considering, we may lose our own way. The vocation is in some cases called calling, right? Heaven decide your vocation. Therefore, you have an obligation to focus on it, right? Now, from present vocation, you have a responsibility to get achieved, right? Then your path will reveal itself. The point is present achieve, not future. If you think about your future only, you are considering, right? That means it leads to hesitation. And then there's no achievement in your life. So even if you change in the future, but the point is focus on now and get achievement from present vocation. It's up to you.